360, Nitro.tv. Tu ne veux pas manquer ça.
I'll go speak to Michael Maresca. Mike, your car came alive in that final portion of the event. You started 19th up to 3rd here at Cornwall. Must be pretty happy.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy. You know, we started 19th and, you know, I really want a bottle of liquor. So I said I got to get to the top three, you know what I mean? So we just kept driving and we made a couple change of tires and ground the tires. My guys did an awesome job. So made a couple little adjustments, didn't change the car and just changed the way I drove a little bit, got up to third. And I would have liked a couple more laps. Last week, or that 150 lap, Tim got me way down in the bottom, so obviously I had that stuck in my head, and I went down there and made some passes down there, so I would have liked to had the opportunity to do that on them guys a little bit, but good job to Chris. He's had a tough year, and to get the big win at the end of the year is pretty good for him, so congratulations.
So congratulations on your third, Mike, and yes, there's a bottle waiting for you at the podium. So Mike Maresca finishing third here tonight in the Canadian Nationals. Troisième position, Michael Maresca qui est parti du 9e, avait vraiment la voiture à battre ce soir, donc semblait, il aurait, comme qu'il dimensionnait, il dit j'avais en tête le 150e tour quand Fuller m'a dépassé à l'intérieur, puis il était capable d'aller chercher les pilotes à la fin de celle-ci. Donc Mike Maresca qui termine au 3e rang ce soir, et du chapeau à Chris Rabbit pour sa victoire. Ça a été vraiment une saison difficile pour lui, mais comme somme toute, très heureux d'avoir remporté, d'avoir terminé au 3e rang.